The chat has indicated that there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time in the first half, in the second half. Dallas goal scored by number 9, Caden Benson, in the 50th minute.